Elora, I'm going to jump into the light characters, but as Beanie Boos, whoever Beanie Boo I have that could work, just turn this off. Real. So, first, who should we start with? TikTok? Yeah, let's start with TikTok cat. And I'm running a cat shirt right now. But some of them might have to be wolves to pretend they're cats. So, first one is going to be TikTok. And I got the right one that could be really TikTok. TikTok. Oh, jeez. I have to turn this. There we go. So, this to TikTok. I'll be right back. So I have the rubber bands, so yeah. Okay, we got TikTok, but right now it's a bad cat. First, I'm gonna put one ribbon band on her blue. Then I'm gonna put red. Hold on, I got a better idea. Then. There we go. Sure, this is how it should go. I'm not sure. If I do terrible, I try my best. If I finish with this, kind of looks strange. I try my best so bad. This is gonna be hard. Now I'm starting on the other side. I smell the smell of fear. And sadness. Cause this is gonna take for like every property. Cause there's like probably like 16 of them. Most of the time there's like 16 of them. 16 characters. So I'm just gonna try like make just like some of them because I don't really have so much Beanie Boos that are the right color of them. Like so many Beanie Boos that are blue for Disney. Well, I probably mostly gonna try to do Roblox because Roblox is my fave. Okay, next I'm gonna add more red. A little bit. This is the worst. Ew. Oh. Oh. Oh la la. we can't really see it. But we just put it in where you can see it still better. Oh, never mind. Maybe the bathroom. Because that's where most of the stuff is, inside the bathroom. Sure. There we go. So, see? I should have real colors. Okay, I'm going to put her on the ground. Blue, red. Materials. So here's the paper. There we go. So we got the paper. I'll be right back. Great tooth.